hands are silly little girl. What are you doing? Stop! No!
It was me. I swear, I didn't mean to. Riddle made me. And Harry, you're hurt.
Don't worry. Ginny, you need to get yourself out. Follow the chamber and you'll find Ron.
Yeah, that tears can heal.
Yeah. Of course. Phoenix tears have healing powers. Thanks.
Give it a hug.
So cute.
It's all right, Jenny.
Which means its life cycle is long as hell anyway. Probably only burns itself down once every 40 to 50 years.
We come back in a little baby.
Yeah.
Now, Mr. Weasley, if you would have an hour to deliver these release papers to ask about. I believe we want our gamekeeper back.
Actually, I think it's smaller than a golden eagle.
I want to thank you, Harry. You must have shown me real loyalty down in the chamber.
What the hell?
Nothing but that.
Looking at it from our perspective, she should have to take that female bald eagle I got out of the plant.
And second, I sense that something is troubling you.
She ain't even the biggest one. There's a nest on a property next door. She's got a female. She was down by the water one day. And I bet standing, John, she's that damn tall. She's just sitting there next to the damn water by the creek. They're harmless to
humans. You can speak parcel tongue, Harry. Why? Because Lord Voldemort. I'm not mistaken, Harry. He transferred some of his powers to you the night he gave you that scar.
Voldemort transferred some of his powers to me.
Not intentionally.
It's because you're Horcrux, Harry. Harry.
Larry Potter.
What about Perry Hodder?
Perry Hodder.
I was gonna say Larry is Harry's long displaced cousin from Arkansas.
Exactly, Harry. Exactly. I ain't know much about that wizarding, but I think you're gonna get them things I'm gonna out there, I'll tell you what.
I don't know about wizarding, but I saw one of them flying saucers one day, so I believe in something.
You can tell he's about ready to check out himself. How old was that fella?
Richard
Harris? Yeah, when he's telling us, he's old as hell already, wasn't he?
Pretty deadly.
So this is your master. The family you serve is the Malfoys.
I'll do with you later. Out of my way, Potter. So,
Potter.
It's true. You have returned. When the governors learned that Arthur Weasley's daughter was taken into the chamber, they saw fit to summon me back.
Oh, fuck.
Ridiculous. Curiously, Lucius, several of them were under the impression that you would curse their family if they did not agree to suspend me in the first place.
Oh.
Dare you. Thank you, Bob. My soul.